Recently, we've been receiving a lot of complaints about cars driving too fast. Maybe you can pay special attention to speeders?
Copy that. I stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
I didn't endanger the traffic, though.
I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. is going to be about $25.
Really? That's so much money.
You can leave now. Have a great day. Hey. You're being detained because I witnessed you jaywalking.
Yes, officer. I'm sorry.
You will be fined for jaywalking, which will cost $25.
Why does it cost so much?
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. You're being detained because I saw you jaywalk.
I dropped my phone on the crosswalk and went back to get it before it got crushed by a car.
I'm writing you a ticket for jaywalking. That will be around $20.
I didn't expect it to be that expensive.
You're good to go. Bye.
Thank you.
I stopped you because I saw you jaywalking.
No, I didn't do that. You must be mistaken.
I'm issuing you a ticket for jaywalking. It's going to be about $25.
Oh, come on. That's so much money.
It's fine. Have a nice day.
We've received complaints about speeding drivers, officer. Perhaps you can pay special attention to that.
Got it.
Hi.
Hey.
Who's available?
I'm taking care of another issue at the moment. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
Show me your license and car insurance, please.
Okay, officer. There you go.
Put your hands up slowly, please. I'm going to search you. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. Tell me what you saw.
I'm still recovering from the crash. My mind is blank.
I'm issuing you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
I don't have that much money.
ID and vehicle insurance card, please.
Here you go, officer.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
Kindly cooperate as I collect a sample to see if you're drunk. All right, here's your accident report.
Thank you so much, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day. All right, here's your accident report.
All right, thanks, officer.
All right, you can go now. Drive safe. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
No tow truck is currently on hand. We'll send one to your location as soon as it's available.
Can you send a tow truck to my current location? I have a vehicle here that needs towing.
Negative. Your location is currently unreachable. We'll send one as soon as possible.
Hiya.
Let me hear what you saw.
I'm still in shock. I need to get my head right.
ID, and if available, proof of insurance, please.
Here you go, officer.
Issuing you a ticket for your expired ID. That will be between $75 and $150.
I don't have that much money.
I have to issue you a ticket because you don't have valid insurance.
My lawyer will take care of it.
All right. I'm just collecting a sample to check if you've had any alcohol while driving. Can you tell me what you saw?
I was driving normally.
Let me have a look at your ID and insurance card, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged for not carrying valid insurance.
Really? That is so much money!
All right, let me just check to see if you're under the influence of alcohol. Let me know what you saw.
That vehicle crossed a straight line. It's dangerous, officer.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Here's a ticket for not having valid insurance.
You're ruining my day.
Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk.
Your shift is over, officer.
Okay, here's your accident.
Thank you, officer.
We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. Okay, here's your accident report.
Thanks, officer.
You're good to go. Drive safe and have a nice day. This is your accident report.
Okay, thank you, officer.
We're done. You can leave now. Have a good day.